So to go to Scandinavian Office Christmas Party is actually quite a lot of work. It's not just a simple celebration of the birth of Jesus. In 1797, Immanuel Kant defines marriage as a contract for the mutual use of the sexual organs. To some, breaking such a Kantian contract isn't really a major moral meltdown. It's just something confused that can happen, especially if the office Christmas party is full of snow. And I and that orange allergic Dane didn't even have a Kantian contract. But even if we did, I don't have the right to be bitter. Even if she sleeps with Bill Gates, I don't have the right to be bitter, because it can't count to have sex with someone without a body.